Yo, what's going on guys? I'm here right now with chapter 8 of Blackmyth Wukong. I'm here to defeat bosses and become the king. If you remember the last part, I fight with monk and he's gone after middle of damage. So let's do this. Gather fire breath flower. What is it? It's a... Oh, new orb. I don't know what is it. Take the wheel. It's like the Souls in Souls game, like. Perfect. I think it's a boss location.
Starts now.
You did, finally. It's perfect. Time to meditation. What's the art? It was the Buddhas? Okay. Okay. What is that? Rest here for mana. Look at the snows on my clothes. Look.
Kind sir, pause your steps and heed. I was a foot one day. I was foraging for food. A young's I couldn't move. I thought I... Little did I foresee. I saw...
It's a secret boss? Level 46. What a location. Yeah. I think I missed something here. Pasties. Animal on top.
You're a blood? We can be friends, you
you It was too big. Oh, look at the chest. What the monk? Die. So hard. Okay, if you remember, charge. What? Oh!
Don't fight evil, are you?
What? Next phase, okay, alright.
Yeah.
Okay, it's his second phase. I hope. Please die, 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 die. Yes. Oof. Oof. He's so strong. Non able. Okay. And the secret chest. We finish this location, then get back to the road. Perfect. There is huge area and hard to search everywhere. The giant Buddhas. I think if we kill all of these giants, unlock the secret boss. I don't know. Oh my god! Please die! Ah! It's really hard, guys! Oof! It's dead! Finally! Nice this time, but you did. If you got the map, it was better to search. Oh, it's a boss, it's a frog boss. Let's do this. No, wait, no, stop. Oh, come on. Yes! Oof. Oh! You're here! I think we missed something here. Let me check. Yep, right. Are you dumb? Oh no, not dumb. I think Ring of Fire can help him.
It's freezing here.
Yeah. Make him alive.
Fire.
Yeah.
If it weren't for you.
I heard that Buddha planted watermelons here hundreds of years. One bite grants prolonged, yet when the cold bites all around, there's no way I can find it. Someone once, he rushed to the edge of, but suddenly, he heard the boy laughing from beneath. Bewildered, he fled from the cliff.
Judge. Amazing. That's legendary. Okay, get back to the road. I think there is nothing.
Thank you.
Tornado, follow me. Okay. Let's do this. It's a King of Blood, I think. Come on, let's go. Oh no. It's really easy. Only huge boss. Only huge boss without any skill. Okay guys, this is it. I hope you enjoyed this chapter and don't forget to subscribe and like. And if you enjoy it, please share it to your friend. I love you so much. See you on next chapter. Goodbye.